I remember a long time ago, FoosyTube said like he would drink green tea, and I said it was for pussies. Greatest stuff ever made, I swear to God. Go ahead, freaking say it.
Bitch.
You're a bitch, dude.
No, you.
No, you are.
No, you.
Seriously, you are.
No, you.
No, you are.
You
what?
Are.
Oh, what is that?
Don't touch my shoes, please.
That's such a shoelace, dude. It's not even your shoe. Want me to suck on your toe?
No, here close.
I'm gonna suck on your toe.
Nope.
You keep yelling at me, I'm going to.
Nope.
Serious. Here, hop on the back. Yeah.
No.
Dude, I will not fucking crash.
Where you won't
promise.
Go slow.
Fucking promise, yes.
Don't raise your fucking heart rate.
Oh, I might raise the heart rate,
no,
but.
Don't do that.
Because he might get scared. Well, I'll just go slow then. I was going to do the two wheel thing, but I wouldn't have crashed.
No.
But it would have raised his heart rate.
Four?
Yeah. It's lit. He's like lit.
If he messes with you, push him, bro. Yeah.
Dude, imagine he kicked me in the face. And like my front tooth fucking went in. And we're just filming like vlogs for the next like couple weeks with a missing fucking tooth. It's my dog, bro. Oh. We'll be like the high school couples, dude. I was just kidding, dude. I wasn't really trying to put my pee-pee on you.
No, you're so nasty.
You seem like a cool guy.
Yeah, I'm a cool guy.
You're cool?
I'm cool.
Alright.
I got muscles.
That's not a muscle. Dude, that's a muscle, bro, right there.
No, I am.
No, right there. You like that, huh?
No.
What the fuck, dude? Out of here, dude. You need to do some fucking push-ups.
I did.
When, 2 years ago?
Yes.
Yeah, you like that shit?
That's bad. I'm out to play my black in my drum. I'm a killer, fight my coma, do my plans. I will want you, mama, but killer, mother's bloom. Yeah.
Honestly, he's got good flow.
He actually is better flow than Danny.
Way better flow than me. That's from war?
Four
open heart surgeries?
Yes. Good.
Three? Three open heart surgeries. Beast. So not Vietnam?
No.
All right.
No.
Easy mistake. I thought you can't be within 100 feet of a Burger King. And we're going to get ice cream, and we just look, and in the middle of the road is him with Daniel on the fucking scooter. Since Dalton is an aspiring rapper, got him these socks with that one rapper guy on them. The Notorious B.I.G. The greatest rapper of all time. Put them on and spit some bars!
Okay.
Can I have your other socks?
This? Yeah.
I'm just kidding, I don't want them. Put them in Cassidy's face.
How the boy do that? Young Shaq West, how do that? How the boy do that? Young Shaq West, I do that, How the boy do that, Young Shaq West, I do that,
How they do it that fast? Just making a young boy's dream come true. Hi. Welcome to episode 2 of Home Remodeling with Danny. Join us. Knock that wall down to make it more open in here. It's gonna redo the kitchen and everything. Honestly, the whole thing's gonna be redone. Inside and out, everything's gonna be redone. The ceilings, the paint, the fans, the floors, the walls, new doors, new garage door, Outside is being painted, new windows. Every single window and door will be new. So yeah, they ripped out all the flooring, throwing that all away. They ripped this up, there was carpet, and now they got this bullshit was underneath it, so we gotta rip that up. Putting drywall in here, so it's not just this shitty wood stuff. Stupid fans from like 1987. I don't really have anything to remodel them with. Other than this, you can see. I'm remodeling, I'm not breaking. It's a rehab, they call it rehab. Facelift, we like to call it a facelift. So yeah, here we go. Gotta get that removed still too, fuckers. All right, let's go. I've been practicing my wheelies too. Oh, dude, this thing's fucking nice. Oh. I better not fuck that one up. I'll just leave that. All right, I'll see you guys next week. It doesn't look like it's that bad. If I just go in reverse, it should come right back out, right? It's like when you climb up in a tree and you get stuck. You just gotta climb down the way you came up. Hole in one! Oh, it's bleeding!
The Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
Fuckers keep tearing up the grass. I don't want to kill them though, I feel bad. They're cute. Do you see how many little ones there? Someone told me to shoot one, and then they'll stop coming on your land, and then another one said to put a pig trap. I just don't like the idea, man. I don't want to kill them. I just don't like them rooting up my yard, but I mean, all I gotta do is put a better fence up and I'll be good.
Ice style, no stylish, no Chanel, St. Laurent, Gucci bag, huh?